decomposed organics.
It might be kind of smelly for some people, but it's an excellent. So there's space for two here, but that will do for now. Gotta be careful not to hurt the roots.
Mm-hmm.
That should be it. I'm gonna get a you can do the other one here.
And then after how long will you plant them in the ground?
About a month, I put them in the sun, and about 2 years from now they're gonna be growing pineapples. Maybe a little sooner if I use fertilizer. Be here because here they don't get direct sunlight.
Mm-hmm.
And keep a close eye on it. Afterwards, when you get the sun, you gotta make sure water doesn't accumulate on top of on these chambers, mm-hmm. here, your chambers, because it rots the leaves.